important topic related to population, gene population, gene pool, gene population. Topic name is RT-Winburg principle. Whenever we discuss about any population in a particular area, large scale, the number of allele is constant. The number of allele is constant. But after mating, we can get new type of combination. Hardy and Winburg separately, independently in 1908, which year? 1908, they describe one principle. What is the statement of that principle? They are stating that the principle states that allele frequencies in a population are stable. Are stable and are also constant. From generation to generation, it will remain constant. That is, gene pool is constant. What is the most important thing is that gene pool will remain constant. There will be no change. It occurs when population is large and there is random breeding among members of the population. This is called genetic equilibrium. Or Hardy-Winburg principle. What is the name of that law? Rolle principle, Hardy-Winburg principle. Even what is the explanation of the principle? Mathematically, they have explained that some total of allelic frequencies will be, what will that allelic frequencies will be? 1. And they have stated that if we consider two different characteristics, two different gene, two different allele, one is P, another is Q. Then what will be the product after mating 2-3 generations, after 2-3 generations, we will get new type of organisms also. Some organisms will get that they have both the characteristics. So what will be the explanation? They have explained with P plus Q whole square. So as we know, P plus Q whole square means P square plus 2PQ plus Q square, and all together it will remain constant. It will be 1. And what will be the graphical representation? See, graphical representation, what we have got? Phenotypes favored by natural selector. NS means natural selection is favoring. Again, that another one, when you start here, this PQC, pointed peak. Here, peak is pointed peak. Slowly it is becoming flat. And last of all, we are getting one peak or two peak. Last of all, we are getting two peaks. Why? Suppose we have to take P square plus 2PQ plus Q square. Suppose in one population, first we have taken 8 people. 5 people having one characteristic, 3 people having different characteristics. After mating, what will you find? Next generation, what will you get? High square means first type of characteristics, how many people? 5 square means 25. Second characteristics, how many people? Suppose 3 square means 9. But new type of characteristics, those who have both the characteristics, those who have both the alleles, both the genes, will get how many? 2 into 5 into 3 equal to 30 organisms or 30 population, total number of population. The total number of population will get frequency will be P square plus 2PQ plus P square. But total number, it will remain constant. So if we go outside here, surrounding an ecosystem, if you go, we will see that changes are going on. But it will follow Hardy-Winburg principle. Changes of going on after generation. But total gene average, gene pool, genetic pool, it will remain constant. What do you think it is called? What? We are telling that what? Gene pool is constant. Clear? And what do you think it is called? Genetic equilibrium. So the genetic equilibrium will get from what? That whenever we go outside, if they are getting mating among the organism, and if you consider two different type of characteristics, after mating